Self-motivation is what drives us to do the hard work needed to accomplish an important goal or task. It's important to understand the sources of your motivation so that you can use them to achieve your goals or to get yourself out of a slump. There are three ways as to how you can motivate yourself. Firstly, self-motivation relies on having reasonable and attainable goals. You may have long-term goals, but you need to break them down to monthly and even weekly goals. Why? Because further the goal, the less the motivation to achieve it. If you have a 5-year goal, you are likely to procrastinate and say, "I will do it someday." But if you now create a weekly goal that will take you to your someday goal, you are less likely to procrastinate. Secondly, to enhance your self-motivation further, you can use mental imagery to create a strong vision of your goal. When you make your goal visual, you make it more real in your mind. Use visualization on a daily basis. Thirdly, write down the benefits of achieving the goal and place it at a place where you can see it a number of times a day. Practice these three tips and you will stay positive and self-motivated, and you will increase your chance of getting where you want. Best of luck, have a great day, and see you soon.